Hi everybody, readers from Metal Force, salute from Mark and